Sapella Block is the second iteration of Empat Block, an interactive audio-visual installation which explores issues of wealth inequality in cities. The installation examines not only the divide itself, but also how we perceive inequality and how governments attempt to obscure the problem. Division between socioeconomic groups is a problem which exists universally. In cities, the close proximity between different groups highlights the severity of inequality. Using a motion-sensing camera, the viewer is shown depictions from different perspectives, dependent on how close they are to the tower and which side they stand on. Both the audio and visuals convey different things, dependent on the viewer's position in the room. The focus point of the installation is a sculpture of a skyscraper. The sculpture consists of 10 stacked white cubes onto which depictions of different socioeconomic groups are projection mapped. The different levels of the tower represent the different groups of people, whilst the different sides of the tower explore differences in perception and reality for each level. The content of the visuals is based around several representative themes, which vary with different levels. These themes include food, transport, living conditions, and lighting. The levels are represented visually through the content of the projection, but also through visual design and effects, such as by utilizing clear and bright colors at the top of the tower, and darker, more muted tones, as well as distorted and faded imagery at the bottom. Compared to the first iteration, Empat Block, the installation is more ambitious and intricate in a number of ways. Physically, the sculpture is much larger. Not only are there more cubes, but they are each significantly larger. This results in a much higher number of videos being projected at any time. The audio too has added detail to encompass the full range of visual depictions. The installation has also been developed further from a technical standpoint, with improvements made to the motion sensing software.